This is not a dead end. Dead ends. Here. So let's clean out all these, come back here. Clean out all this. Get that boss up here. I am the priest Tova. It is good that you have come, warrior. Just as Hadel bears the magic of fire, I, priest of wisdom, bear the magic of altar. Each of us can grant you a new power to aid you on your journey. You will need all six to strike at the heart of evil. All's left is the boss, but... I didn't talk to that old geezer. Rod of Divinity. Swordsman, that which you hold is none other than the Rod of Divinity. It's just what I've always assumed would be in that treasure chest. The statue up ahead represents the two goddesses in peace. The Rod of Divinity signifies one who is worthy to lead. The magic of the priest shall be inherited by only by its bearer. If you touch the rod upon the goddess statue, I believe you will receive the ability to use magic. From this point on, your magic power shall surely show you the way. The moment the doll touched the rod of Nonset, he felt a surge of energy through, of course, through his body.
Oh my god! I can shoot magic, yo!
Agent Fire make a terrible cocktail. I just get exhausted so easily these days. My constitution is, well, exhausting. Thanks for your concern, but really, I'll be fine in just a moment. This happens a lot. I may have enough money to buy a better sword. Although it might be 2,000. Gold. God, it better be made of fucking gold itself. 60,000 worth of gold, actually. Right, left, left, right, left, left. Bottom one left, bottom one left, middle one, top one, middle one, top one, we'll be right back. I knew there was something suspicious about this. Okay. I need over there. That's what I needed. I think that covers everything. Not quite. These are the only two. It's a door. Dead end. Here, here's another door. I do believe that is everything. Which, I mean, I quite literally... I'd like to offer you a token of my thanks, but I have nothing to give. Well, I have one thing, I suppose. I give you my devotion! The Salsetta and the Rotifruit. I can finally make some medicine that Lilia so desperately needs. You made it in plenty of time, too. She'll just be fine, I'm sure of it. Please, great way. Please wait a bit, just will you? The medicine to cure my daughter's illness? Truly, thank the goddesses. You have no idea what a hero you are to her, and to me as well. Truly, this medicine really shall live to see another day. It's as I thought. Do you bear the 6 books of East? I do not know of them, and I know they're extremely significant. But in what way? That's the question. I somehow get the feeling that your actions will ultimately determine the course of this land's destiny. These days, Mundaria is in shambles. In its heyday, though, it flourished. Adol, I'm so sorry. I know I shouldn't have been eavesdropping. I had no idea my life was in danger. Did you really risk your life in the old receding mine just to save me? I didn't know. I truly touched it. Well, thank you. Lilia, mother. Well, don't just stand there. Come on in. You have something for you from Adol and Dr. Flair. Drawing in these games are so fucking lovely, Jesus Christ. God, fucking... All the magic. You need all 6 magics. Well, here's the first 3, like, within 20 minutes of each other. Supposedly, that wand's been imbued with the magic of Hadal, the governing priest of Earth. It's bestowed Hadal's protection upon my father and family for generations. I can only hope it will do the same for you. Apparently, Lilia did know she was sick after all, yet in spite of that, she never once let it show, for my sake. All I want is for Lilia to have. That's my wish. thank you from the bottom of my heart for the lengths you've gone through the others we have. Please do be careful when you approach the demon Tavara. They take quite an interest in your safety, as have I. We don't wish to see any harmful upon you, you know, Christian. You're actually quite precious to us, even though we've only known you for a short time. Some strange things happened not long ago before you arrived here. The elder saw two beautiful girls in the ruins, and he said they looked just like the goddesses. And many people have been hearing demonic voices coming from beneath the ground late at night. With such horrible things happening around every corner, your visit is like a ray of sunshine to us at all. I must ask you, though, what in the world is that ghastly bell you've got? It looks like the evil bell that the priest used long ago to lead demons out of villages. Legends had it that demons are drawn to its sound. But if that's true, then I must say, I don't like having it within lands one bit. Be very careful with it at all. I want to be able to help you, Adol. I know that what you're doing well will alter the course of destiny, not just in spite of all its ease hangs in the balance. And that worries me. I don't want you to get hurt, Adol. My father died when I was just a baby, so my mother had to raise me all by herself. She knew of my illness, but was keeping it secret for my sake. She thought I didn't know. And I thought she didn't know, so I was doing the same. I'm sure it was harder for her, though, to know what was going on, and I have no way of helping. When I talk to you, I get this warm feeling in my heart. I would like to talk to you again sometime soon. Going to go talk to that armorsmith. What are you looking for? think that covers pretty much everything. Thank you for helping, really, Adol. I hear that you went really deep into the Band of Minds on her behalf. Which begs the question, how do you really feel about her? I won't tell anyone else, come on, just between us. Fucking. I'll come back to it later. What? Sigh. What? Why am I sighing, you ask? Why does anyone sigh? Unrequited love, of course. She's like an angel in a white robe. I'm telling you, I die for her. Hey, don't look at me like that. Someday you'll experience it too, and on that day, you will feel my pain. The tablet you're holding, it's not one I was telling you about, is it? Yeah, it is. So, it really does exist. It seems rumors around here tend to toward validity. With that tablet, you might be able to learn something useful about the Sanctuary of Tol. But remember, you wouldn't know about it if it weren't for me, so I'll be expecting a cut of the loot. Bullshit, you ain't getting shit all. That flower made it possible to save Lily's life, and it's all thanks to you. God, so much praise, piss off! Once the land of East was watched over by two goddesses who repented, who represented the twin moons that circled this world. Supposedly there were also twin trees that served the goddesses. Everything East comes in twos, it seems. The Rota fruit was allegedly picked from those trees originally. That's why it's so rare. Lily is whipping the demons outside the village. Frenzy, Lily, so watch yourself out there. Praise the goddesses that Lily has been cured. She owes you your life, Adol, and a sense of gratitude like that can easily develop into feelings of love. Whatever will you do? You must be the guy. Adol, right? Excellent work, Adol. I didn't know that. What would we do if we ever lost Leo? Aren't you that adventure guy who was resting up over at Vanilla's? You aren't perfect. Lately there have been some serious creepy noises coming from my basement. It's been going on for a while now, and it's driving me crazy. Since you're an adventurer and adventure explore things, well, I was kinda hoping. Would you mind checking my basement for demons? I would love to, yeah. Give it all you've got. Fuck, he's gonna get, like, destroyed the second he opens that door. Oh, I guess not. Oh, I swear if it's a maze down here.
Thank you.
I am Priest Fact. Hear my words, you who have gathered the books of Ys. It is good that you have come. The demon's strength grows daily, and soon the powers we've granted will be no more. They still function by the grace and protection of the goddesses, but their time grows to a close, bit by bit. If the demons are not stopped, the reign of chaos and destruction shall expand and consume the world entire. But you, warrior, may yet bring peace. Solomon's shrine hides the source of all. Go there and put an end to he who governs this evil. A relic exists, granted by the goddesses. It is known as the Scroll of Guidance. Each of the goddesses' statues is blessed by their will and favor. Stand before them and read it, and the will be made plain to see. First, find their graven image in Midoriya, and receive their wisdom. For now, it's a merely blank paper. But open it before the statues, and you will be told what you must do. Now, the sealed door to Solomon's shrine shall be opened. A loud noise echoes from somewhere in the distance. Huh, what's that? Oh crap, let's blast demons again. Demon to my basement, a whole mess of them. Whatever shall I do? Hey, you seem like somebody knows the way around the sword. Might you get rid of them for me? through the one who reads this scroll. You are the last hero upon whom we, the six priests of Ys, place our hopes. The world now teeters on the brink of ruin. Our strength alone is not sufficient to stop the forthcoming catastrophe. We need the strength of a warrior. Please, turning to Solomon's shrine, you will find statues of the goddesses scattered throughout the land. Stand before them, unfurl this scroll, and you will be shown a measure of their wisdom. Please, warrior, do what you must to reach the Solomon shrine. So he's received the guidance of the priests, has he? Seems to have an excessive courage, that human. And what of the preparations for the ceremony? I see. Take the offering to the bell tower. I shall ring the bell. You are to keep the flow of sacrifices constant.
Young Solomon, hath shown you by the priests.
Are you convinced yet that he may be a threat to our ambitions? God damn it, really? Is there multiple doors? Oh, yeah. so fucking fragile. God. Ah, yes, the ability to heal. Thank God I found this by chance. Halter magic. God, I'm getting so many. Oh God, no. We'll be right back. way back from here. Great warrior, you've done well in reaching the ice ridge of Noltia. You must find the true door which will allow you to get through Noltia's ice-covered outer wall. The one that you see is mere illusion spawned by a magical barrier. If you could somehow reflect the truth, the real door shall appear before you. Please, warrior, do what you must for your soul and shrine. Oh, I don't really want to have to map these. anti-illusion mirror. Well, that'll do it. The fuck? Thank you.
get fucked?
Oh my god. Oh my god, he just
straight up jumped on me. Oh my god. Oh my god. apparently I can't sword attack it. For some reason my MP is always fucking so low. Fuck all! Jesus!
Great warrior, you have done well in reaching the region of Burned Abyss. This area of lava was created by the priest to shield against the demon's onslaught. It was no easy task to create such a drastic yet stable shift in the environment, but we did what was necessary to ensure our security. The only way to reach Solomon Shrine is by traversing the path through the lava itself. You might find some nearby who could be helping you. Be sure not to judge solely on appearances. It's likely that you may find one of the priest's magic here, as well as other magical items. Please, warrior, do what you must to reach Solomon Shrine.
the fuck is going on here? What a bunch of assholes. I want to rest, but you're not gonna let me. Bullshit! We're powerless! You just fucking raped me! No fucking way.